According to the mayor of Jinja City, Peter Kasolo, tarmacking of the 3.3-kilometer road from Mafumbira Trading Center to Namulesa Trading Center will be worked on in two phases, adding that the first phase will cost about 1.8 billion shillings. 2.5 billion is expected to be spent on the second phase, as the mayor explains.
This project is costing us some billions of money because it is a length of around 3.3 kilometers from Mafubira to Namlesa, and the first phase is costing us 1.8 billion shillings of money. And the reason why we are doing so, Jinja is now a city which came into force, you remember very well, in 2020. And now as we plan, as we do anything in the city, we have to do work at the standard that suits a city.
Jinja City Council Speaker Bernard Mbayo revealed that Jinja City Council received funding from the Uganda Road Fund under the Emergency Road Maintenance Unit to work on the Mafubira Namulesa Road. Mbayo further revealed that through State House, Jinja City Council has linked up with Chorus Uganda, a road construction company, to work on a road project to be funded under the United Kingdom Export Promotions Board at the tune of $200 million.
The City Council of Jinja was chanced to receive funding from the Uganda Road Fund under the Emergency Road Maintenance Unit for funding to a tune of a billion Uganda shillings, which we have therefore been able to put on this road to do 1 kilometer of maintenance of this road and tarmacking. Now we are extremely excited. We know that this money shall come to us in a phased manner.
Darius Nandinda warned the contractor and the consultant against shoddy roadworks at the Mafubira Namulesa Road project. He appreciated residents for their cooperation.
I want to strongly warn the contractors and the consultants that should you connive and do so the work, and the people complain, the local people, the leaders, when I come, I will be on the side of the people. Because one thing for sure, I know that you are experts in this area. You have worked on many roads, you have worked on many projects. You can only mess up this project if you want.
The Jinja City Women Member of Parliament, Manjari Chebakutika, appreciated the Uganda Road Fund for embarking on the construction, adding that once completed, the road will aid in development.
With this kind of roads, I believe, they will bring development in the area. Because once we have such kind of roads, one, it will increase the value of land within the place. Two, it will boost the businesses within. Because people will have the opportunity to transport their goods to better markets.
I therefore call upon the NRM government to help us and lob more roads and infrastructures.
Donald Kiria for the news.